Isotopes of hydrogen. There are three isotopes of hydrogen. Let us study all three isotopes in detail. Protium, 1H1. The nucleus of the protium contains only one proton. Deuterium, or heavy hydrogen, 1H2 or D. The nucleus of the deuterium contains one proton and one neutron. Tritium, 1H3 or T. The nucleus of the tritium contains one proton and two neutrons. Thus, their mass numbers are 1, 2, and 3 respectively. In nature, among all three isotopes, the amount of protium is maximum. Its atoms are 5,000 times more than deuterium atoms. The amount of tritium atoms is extremely small. It is believed that the relative amount of tritium atoms present in the naturally occurring hydrogen atoms is in the ratio of 10 raised to 17 is to 1. Tritium is very unstable and it possesses the radioactive property. These three isotopes have the same electronic configuration, and therefore their chemical properties are the same. But their physical properties and their reactivity of their chemical reactions are different. Normally, the protium is more active than the deuterium. Some properties of protium and deuterium are shown. Boiling point of hydrogen is 20.4 Kelvin, and its melting point is 13.8 Kelvin. Boiling point of deuterium is 23.9 Kelvin, and its melting point is 18.7 Kelvin. Generally, heavy water used in nuclear reactors contains deuterium.